Hey, this is James, teaching guys how to do backs of 180s. So, for backs of 180s, you don't really need any other trick other than ollies, which are like this. And you're gonna basically just ollie, kind of turn your body that way. It's gonna like turn about like a pop shove it, and your body goes with it. And that's basically all you really need to know. Okay, so show another example of what it looks like. And that's how you do backside 180s.